गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर गुड एट योर होम विथ योर पेरेंट्स एंड डू स्टडी प्रॉपरली फ्रॉम योर होम, अदरवाइज यू विल फेस प्रॉब्लम इन द टाइम ऑफ एग्जाम. ओके, सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू ई एंड एफ एक्सरसाइज ऑफ काउंटेबल एंड अनकाउंटेबल नाउंस. You all should prepare for it very well. And after completing the exercise in your book, you all have to write down in your English grammar fair copy. Clear, students? Now, open your book, page number 16, and take your pencil with you and start understanding the things what I'm saying right now. Clear? Open page number 16. See, students, first of all, we all have to understand again that what are countable and uncountable nouns. After that, we will complete the E and F exercise. Clear? So, students, countable nouns are, there are certain objects that can be easily counted. For examples, apples, toys, sisters, brothers, etc. And uncountable nouns refer to the objects and ideas that cannot be counted. For example, copper, silver, aluminium, gold, water, air, etc. So, right now, I am going to explain you E and F exercise. Just listen to me very carefully and complete your exercises in book first. Let's start. The options are given at the top. So, choose the correct word from the box. Choose the correct word from the box and fill in the blanks the first one has done for you. So, see the first one. The private sector offers a lot of opportunities for dash. So, in dash, what is there written? Employment. Now, see the second one. The dash was to be seen in every corner of the house. That means dust. Third, KD Industries is importing a lot of heavy machinery. Next, Ram's information regarding exams proved to be wrong. Fifth, good education helps in facing still competition. Next, Pradeep had given enough trouble to his family because of his misbehavior. Next, teenagers take too much liberty with their elders. Next, we must donate money in charity to the poor. Ninth, Piyush was fond of bad company. The last one, the dash of Kashmir is very enchanting. That means the scenery. Last one is the scenery of Kashmir is very enchanting. Clear? Now, F. You all have to do E and F exercise in your copy. Now, F. Fill in the blanks with the correct form of the word given in brackets. The first one has done for you as an example. He was very kind to everyone. His dash was for everyone. Kindness. Next. Sonu loved his father. Sonu was full of love for his father. L-O-V-E, love for his father. Third, Sumit's father was happy at his behavior. Sumit earned the happiness of his father because of his behavior. Fourth, he was very honest in his dealings. His honesty was known to everyone. Next, Sita was very polite. Sita's politeness made everyone like her. Next, the teacher had to permit Meena to go home. The teacher had to give permission Meena to go home. Seventh, Ankit was cruel to his pets. Ankit's cruelty towards his pets was evident. Evident means proof. Last, we should be patriotic towards our country. Our company expects what? Patriotism, P-A-T-R-I-O-T-I-S-M, patriotism from all of us. Clear, students? So this is your both the exercises which you have to complete in book first, and then you all have to do this F, E and F exercise in your fair grammar copy also. So keep studying and take care of yourself. Thank you, class.